Hey everybody, I'm back with my playthrough, and hopefully I'll be able to turn my house into a fortress pretty soon. I've caught a nasty cold, and I'm in severe pain, so let's see if I can fix those things. First of all, let's put my cooking pot right here next to the fridge, along with my can opener. I don't need three of those. Put the other two in the junk pile. Alright, let's see. NP. And let's eat some bread. Get my healing light beat up. Hopefully that'll help. Set up that control shift 0 just so that I can have. Oh, I guess you can't do that. Control shift 9, I guess. There we go. So I can quickly equip the Kleenexes when I need them. I really want all those boards and nails that are over there. Oh, sneezing is so dangerous. Get out of here, you. I'm still in pain. Get that out. Alright, let's make this secure. Go. And another lookout window. I'm super sick. I should get rid of that. Alright, now let's do the way I normally do things. Put that in there. Keep 10. I'll just leave them out right now. I've got all this food. Put the non-expendable food in here. Put this in here. Drink pop to cure yourself. Everybody knows that's how you cure yourself. Alright. I'm gonna throw up some sheets on these windows. A quick and quiet way to make it more secure. Okay, how's my cold doing? Nasty cold. Alright, I'm gonna put my expiry food in here. eat some bread. Camp up. Don't forget that chicken leg. Alright. Oh, soup. Might as well put it in the soup drawer. Let's see if I can't sleep this sickness away. Oh, this guy had a baseball bat. Cool. Need more Kleenexes. Oh, there's some. Alright, my cold seems to have become better. Guess I better stay indoors until it goes away. Don't know if I'll be able to last that long. The amount of Kleenexes I have. Or the amount of food that I have. Let's try to make some soup. Soup. Can I add anything to my soup? Like a chicken leg or something? Carrots? Nope. Salmon? Nope. Steak? Nope. Alright, well, let's cook my soup. Everybody knows that soup is good for you. I'm queasy. Uh-huh. I got infected off my little scratch. Way to go, construction worker. Cooked pot of soup. Off. Eat your soup. Note to self, do not involve yourself in the rain. Alright, I'm going to end part 2 here, because I can't remember when I started doing it, so I'll see you guys for part 3, and hopefully I can kick this cold, and maybe I got queasy from eating all that uncooked food that I ate earlier. We'll see.